Now we are going to start round 47, and basically our round we have to make we have to start by skipping whole first shell. So this is the quite similar now pattern to our round 38, I think, if I remember. So slip stitch into the second double crochet and then into the next two chain stitches. Slip stitch into the next four double crochets. First two from our first shell and the next two from the second shell. And slip stitch in chain two space. Now we have to work shell. So chain of three as a double crochet. Then one more double crochet, chain two, and then two double crochets, one and two. Now chain of three, then seven double crochets in V stitch, one, two, three, four, five, 6, 7, 8, 9. I said 7. So we've got 7 double crochets. Now again, chain of 3. In next two shells, we have to work one shell in each. So 2 double crochets, chain 2, then another 2 double crochets, 1. And two. In next shell exactly the same, two double crochets, chain two, then another two double crochets, chain of three. In next V stitch, seven double crochets again, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7, then chain of 3 and we have to work shell in next shell. So 2 double crochets, chain 2 and another 2 double crochets. The next shell we have to skip. So basically now is the part where we have to work our chain spaces. So the first shell just before and the shell just after, always we have to skip. So we need to make chain of 3, then we are going directly to the first chain space and we need to work double crochet, chain 3, then double crochet into the next chain space, and we have to continue as we've done in our previous round. So chain 3 and double crochet in each double crochet. After the last double crochet, we have to skip the first shell and we need to work shell into the second. So the same as we've done at the beginning. At the end, we have to work double crochet in last chain space and then directly slip stitch into the first double crochet of our first shell. So we've got shell, chain 3, 7 double crochets, chain 3, 2 shells, chain 3, 7 double crochets, chain 3, shell, and now the part where we are working with chain 7 spaces and double crochets in each chain 3 spaces and double crochets in each chain spaces from previous round. So just continue all the way around. Now we are going to start round 48, so after slip stitch in first double crochet, now slip stitch into the second and in chain space, chain of 3 as a double crochet, then one more double crochet in the same chain space, now chain of 2 and 2 double crochets in next chain space. In the same chain space, so basically we've got shell in our shell. Now chain of 3. And we have to work one double crochet in each double crochet of our group 7 double crochets, then chain 1, double crochet into the next stitch, chain 1, then into the next one, chain one, and into the next, chain one, into the next, chain one, into the next, and into the last one. So we've got 7 double crochets and 6 chain one spaces. Now chain of 3 after the last double crochet and shell in next 2 shells. 2 double crochets, chain 2, then another 2 double crochets. In next chain space again, 2 double crochets, chain 2 and 2 double crochets. Chain of 3, in next group of 7 double crochets we have to work the same. So double crochet, chain 1, double crochet, chain 1, double crochet, chain 1, double crochet, chain 1. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Chain of 3. Then in next shell we have to work 2 double crochets, chain 2, and another 2 double crochets. Now after the shell, we have to make in our first chain space 1 double crochet without chain 3 space at the beginning. So after shell, we are going directly to the first chain space without chain 3, and then chain of 3 and double crochet in each chain 3 space from the previous round, as we've done in our previous rounds. So now we have to continue to the end. After the last double crochet in the last chain 3 space, we have to work the same. So after the last double crochet, we need to make another shell without chain spaces. So at the beginning and at the end, we have to make exactly the same. So we should have 1 chain 3 space less than in our previous round. So now we have to continue. We need to start with a shell, chain 3, 7 double crochets and 6 chain 1 spaces, chain 3, 2 double crochets, chain 3, another 7 double crochets and 6 chain 1 spaces, chain 3, shell, and our pattern with chain 3 spaces and double crochets. Now we are going to start round 49, and we have to start by making slip stitch in our second chain stitch, into the second double crochet, and now into the chain space. Now chain of 3 as a double crochet, then again 1 more double crochet, chain 2 and 2 double crochets, 1 and 2. Now chain of 3, single crochet in first chain 1 space, then chain 3, single crochet in next chain 1 space. So now again, this is our first round where we are starting next pineapple stitch. So basically we have to work chain 3 and single crochet in each chain 1 space until the last one. So at the last one we should have 5 chain 3 spaces, the same as we are working in each part. Now chain of 3, in next 2 shells we have to work another shell in each, 2 double crochets, chain 2 and 2 double crochets, then in next one 2 double crochets, chain 2 and then 2 double crochets, chain of 3, single crochet in next chain space, chain 3, then into the next one, chain 3, into the next, chain 3, into the next, chain 3, into the next, chain 3, and into the last. 5 chain 3 spaces, now chain of 3, and shell in our last shell in this part. So 2 double crochets, chain 2 and 2 double crochets. Now again we have to make chain of 3, then double crochet in first chain 3 space, chain of 3, double crochet in next chain 3 space, chain of 3, double crochet in next chain 3 space, and basically in each chain 3 space 1 double crochet, then chain of 3. So after the last double crochet again we have to work chain 3 and start next motif by making shell. So one more time from the beginning, we've got shell, chain 3, 5 chain 3 spaces in our pineapple stitch, chain 3, 2 shells, chain 3, 5 chain 5 spaces, chain 3, and now shell and chain 3 spaces and double crochets in chain 3 spaces from our previous runs. So just continue. Now we are going to start round 50, and after slip stitch in first double crochet, now we have to work slip stitch into the second, then in chain 2 space, chain of 3 as a double crochet, then one more double crochet in the same chain stitch, chain space, chain of 2, then another 2 double crochets. So we've got our shell. Now chain of 3, single crochet in chain 3 space, in first chain 3 space on our pineapple stitch, chain 3, single crochet in next chain space, chain 3, then into the next one, chain 3, into the next, chain 3, then into the next one, chain of 3. So now we've got only 4 chain 3 spaces. In next 2 shells we have to work shell in each, so 2 double crochets, chain 2, then another 2 double crochets in the next, again 2 double crochets, chain 2, and another 2 double crochets. Now chain of 3, then again single crochet in first chain space of the pineapple stitch, chain 3, single crochet into the next one, chain 3, single crochet in next, chain 3, then into the next, chain 3. So we've got 4 chain 3 spaces. Now chain of 3, in next shell 1 shell, 2 double crochets, 2 chain stitches and another 2 double crochets. So this is the end of our motif. Now chain of 3, double crochet in chain 3 space, chain 3, double crochet in chain 3 space, chain 3, double crochet in next chain 3 space, and basically in each one. So at the end we should have 13 chain 3 spaces, one more than in our previous round. After last double crochet and chain 3 we have to work shell into the first shell of the next motif and continue the same pattern all the way around. So we've got shell, chain 3, 4 chain 3 spaces on our pineapple stitch, chain 3, 2 shells, chain 3, another 4 shells, another chain 3 and the shell, then 13 chain 3 spaces and 12 double crochets. So repeat. So before we are going to start round 51, I would like to say that we should have 14 chain 3 spaces, not 13. I just miscounted the chain spaces, so if you realize that you've got 14, is this correct? And now we can start round 51. So basically slip stitch into the second double crochet in chain space, chain of 3 as a double crochet, then one more double crochet, chain 2 and 2 double crochets, 1 and 2, chain of 3, single crochet in chain 3 space of our pineapple stitch, then chain 3, single crochet in next chain space, chain 3, single crochet in next chain space, chain of 3 one more time, then single crochet in next one, chain of 3, and now in next two shells we have to work double shells, so 2 double crochets, chain 2, 2 double crochets, chain 2, and again 2 double crochets, 1 and 2. So we've got 3 groups of 2 double crochets and 2 chain 2 spaces. The same in next chain space, 2 double crochets, chain 2, then 2 double crochets, chain 2, and another 2 double crochets. Chain of 3, then we have to go to the first chain 3 space on our pineapple stitch, single crochet, chain 3, single crochet in next chain space, chain 3, single crochet in next chain space, chain of 3, so we've got 3 chain 3 spaces, one more time chain of 3, and now we have to work shell in the last shell of this motif. So 2 double crochets, chain 2, and another 2 double crochets. And now we have to start with our chain 3 spaces. So chain of 3, double crochet in first chain 3 space, chain of 3, double crochet in next chain 3 space, chain of 3, then double crochet in next. So now we have to continue in each chain 3 space to the end, and from the shell we have to repeat exactly what we've done from the beginning. So now we should have 15, one more than in our previous run, and basically we will should have shell, chain 3, three chain 3 spaces on our pineapple stitch, chain 3, 2 double shells, chain 3, 3 chain 3 spaces on the next pineapple stitch, chain 3 shell, and 15 chain 3 spaces plus 14 double crochets. So just continue all the way around. Okay, so during when I was editing my tutorials, I just realized that I didn't record round 52, or I maybe deleted by mistake. So instead of going back to round 52 after all my few rounds, I decided to show you basically what we have to do, because the pattern is quite similar to pattern as we've done before, so it is not very difficult to you. We had 2 doubles shells, so basically in each chain 2 space we have to work 1 shell without any chain spaces. But the beginning actually is with the normal shell, then we have to work chain 3 space, 2 chain 3 spaces on our pineapple stitch, chain 3, then 1 shell in each shell from our previous round, again chain 3, 2 chain 3 spaces on our next pineapple stitch, chain 3, 1 shell, and then we have to work chain 3 spaces and double crochets in each chain 3 spaces from the previous round. So this is it, this is our whole pattern. We have to start with shell, 2 chain 3 spaces on pineapple stitch, 4 shells, so 1 in each chain 2 space from previous round, another 2 chain 3 spaces on another pineapple stitch shell, and the same pattern as we are doing in each round. So just continue. Now I'm going to start round 53, and this is the round where I'm going to start thinking about finish my project. So we are going to make only 1 pineapple stitch in a center, as you are able to see on the picture. But if you would like to make this project bigger than mine, you can definitely add more rounds by going back to round 43. So this is the round where we had to make shell, chain 3, shell, shell, chain 3, shell, then we had chain 5, chain 7, V-stitch in our whole pattern with 2 pineapples on both sides. Here now we are going to start only one pineapple, so the pattern will be different. So if you would like to make this project bigger, you have to go back to round 43 and continue with exactly the same pattern on our motif. Here of course we have to make more chain spaces, so basically the same as we've done in our previous 10 patterns. We had sometimes pattern that we have to skip shell, so it's going to be a little bit later. We have pattern where we have to work double crochet just after the shell without chain spaces. So this is actually going to be exactly the same, only the difference will be in a chain spaces in the middle. So always we have to make more than in our previous rounds. Basically sometimes we've got one less, I think, in this part, and then one more in each round. So basically the pattern looks exactly the same. We have to make more and more and more chain spaces, and we can add, we can repeat the pattern by using 10 rounds. So if you would like to make this bigger, you have to make sure that the size will be good for you, because you have to add 10 rounds, no less. More you can add, but it will be another 10 rounds, so 10, 20, 30 is everything up to you. So now I've got round 53. If you would like to stay with me and work similar size or similar size to my project, just continue watching what I am doing now. If you would like to make this project bigger, just pause this video, go back to round 43, make repeat with the pattern, and then start from round 53, so from this round after your extra rounds. So we have to start in exactly the same way, slip stitch into the double crochet, slip stitch in chain 2 space, chain 3 as a double crochet, then double crochet in the same chain space, chain 2, another 2 double crochets in the same chain space, so we've got shell again, chain of 3, single crochet in first chain 3 space in our pineapple stitch, chain 3, single crochet in the same chain space, now chain of 3. Now we have to work shell in our first shell. So as I said before, after this shell, when you would like to continue with this pattern, we have to work chain 3. Now the difference is that instead of chain of 3, we need to work chain of 5, 3, 4, 5. Then we have to skip another shell, and in a space between second and third one, we need to work 2 double crochets, chain 2, and another 2 double crochets. Chain of 5 again, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Then we have to skip third shell into the fourth, 2 double crochets, chain 2, and another 2 double crochets. Now chain of 3, then we have to skip chain 3 space and single crochet into the first chain 3 space on our pineapple stitch, chain 3, single crochet in next one, so now we've got only the one, chain of 3, 1, 2, 3, and shell into the last shell on this motif, 2 double crochets, chain 2, and another 2 double crochets. Now chain of 3, double crochet in first chain 3 space, chain 3, double crochet in next chain 3 space, chain 3, double crochet in next one, and basically we have to continue to the last one. So this is our pattern if you would like to stay and finish the same as I. Shell, chain 3, 1 chain 3 space on our pineapple stitch, chain 3, shell, chain 5, 1 shell between 2nd and 3rd shell, chain 5, shell, chain 3, 1 chain 3 on the top of our pineapple stitch, chain 3, shell at the end of the motif, and now chain 3 spaces and double crochets in each stitches. So just continue all the way around. Now we are going to start round 54 by making slip stitch in our second double crochet and in chain 2 space, chain of 3 as a double crochet, one more double crochet, then chain of 2 and 2 double crochets. 1 and 2. Chain of 3, then single crochet in on the top of our pineapple stitch, chain 3 and shell in next shell. So 2 double crochets, chain 2 and another 2 double crochets. In our previous round we had chain of 5, now chain of 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7, then shell in next shell, 2 double crochets, chain 2 and another 2 double crochets. Chain of 7 again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7, shell in next shell. So 2 double crochets, chain 2 and another 2 double crochets. One and two. Chain of 3, single crochet on the top of next pineapple stitch, chain 3 and again in next shell, so this is the last shell of this part, we've got shell, 2 double crochets, chain 2 and another 2 double crochets. Now chain of 3, double crochet in first chain 3 space, chain 3, double crochet in next chain 3 space, chain 3, double crochet in next chain 3 space, chain 3, double crochet in next. So now we have to continue with chain 3 spaces in exactly the same way as we are working in each round. We should have one more than in our previous round and one more time from the beginning. We've got shell, chain 3, single crochet on the top of our pineapple stitch, chain 3, shell, chain 7, shell, chain 7, shell, chain 3, single crochet on the top of next pineapple stitch, chain 3, shell, and our chain 3 spaces with double crochets in chain 3 spaces from our previous round. So like this, we need to continue all the way around the same pattern. Now we are going to start round 55, so we need to work slip stitch into the second double crochet and then slip stitch in chain 2 space, chain of 3 as a first double crochet, then one more double crochet in the same chain space, chain 2 and then 2 double crochets, 1 and 2. Now chain of 3, then we are going directly to the next chain, next shell, and we have to work the same, 2 double crochets, chain 2 and another 2 double crochets. So you've got shell, chain 3 and another shell. Chain of 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Then in next shell we have to work another shell, 2 double crochets, chain 2, then another 2 double crochets, chain of 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Then in next shell we have to work shell again, 2 double crochets, chain 2 and another 2 double crochets. Chain of 3, then in next shell shell again. So basically exactly the same what we've done at the beginning, but we are on the opposite side right now. And from now we have to start again with chain 3 space and double crochet in each chain 3 space from our previous round. So chain 3, double crochet in next chain space, chain 3, double crochet in next chain space, chain 3, double crochet in next chain space, and the same pattern. You have to continue to the last chain 3 space and then another shell, and we have to start from the beginning. So we've got shell, chain 3 just above our pineapple stitch, shell, chain 8, shell, chain 8, shell, another chain 3 above of our pineapple stitch, shell, and now chain 3 spaces and double crochets in chain 3 spaces from the previous round. So just continue. Now we are going to start round 56 by making slip stitch in second double crochet, slip stitch in chain 2 space, chain of 3, then double crochet in the same chain space, chain of 2, and another 2 double crochets, 1 and 2. Now we have to skip chain 3 space, we are going directly to the next shell, and again 2 double crochets, chain 2, then another 2 double crochets. So shell after shell without any chain spaces, stitches. Now chain of 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, then double crochets in next shell. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Chain of 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Then we have to work shell in next two shells. 2 double crochets, chain 2, then another 2 double crochets into the next shell again, so we have to skip next chain 3 space, 2 double crochets, chain 2, and 2 double crochets. And now we've got our chain spaces. So again, chain of 3, double crochet in first chain space, chain 3, double crochet in next chain space, chain 3, double crochet in next chain space, chain 3, then into the next one, chain 3, and into the next, chain 3, in next, and basically to the last one. So we have to continue as in each round and from the beginning one more time. We've got two shells without chain spaces or chain stitches between, chain 6, then double crochets, chain 6, another 2 shells, and our chain 3 spaces. So this is whole our pattern. Now we are going to start round 57 by skipping whole shell. So slip stitch in second double crochet in next two chain stitches, in next two double crochets, basically in our first shell of course, and in next two double crochets in second shell. Slip stitch in chain 2 space and we have to work another shell, so chain of 3 as a double crochet, then one more double crochet, chain 2, then another 2 double crochets, so we've got shell in a shell. Now chain of 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, double crochet in first double crochet of our group of 10 double crochets, chain 1, double crochet, next double crochet, chain 1, then in next one chain one, and again in next. So we have to make one double crochet in each, in our group of 10 double crochets, and after each double crochet we need to work chain one space. So at the end we should have 10 double crochets and 9 chain one spaces. After the last one, chain of 5 again, then shell into the next shell, 2 double crochets, chain 2, and another 2 double crochets. Now we have to skip the shell before our chain 3 spaces. So we had the same pattern before. We had to skip first one, we had to skip shell before and just after. So now we need to continue with chain 3 space and double crochet in first chain 3 space, then again chain of 3, double crochet in next chain space, chain of 3, double crochet in next chain space, and we have to continue all the way around in exactly the same pattern. So we have to skip shell after chain 3 spaces and before, then shell, chain 5, 10 double crochets, 9 chain 1 spaces, chain 5, shell, skip next shell, and our chain 3 spaces. So just continue the same pattern all the way around. This one and this one have to be skipped. Now we are going to start round 58 by making slip stitch into the next double crochet in chain space, chain of 3 as a first double crochet, then one more double crochet in the same chain space, chain of 2, two more double crochets. So we've got our first shell. Now chain of 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, single crochet in first chain 1 space, then chain of 3, single crochet in next chain 1 space, chain of 3, single crochet into the next. So again, basically we have to work chain of 3 and single crochet in each chain 1 space. This is our first part with chain 3 spaces on our last pineapple stitch in this project. We've got 9 chain 1 spaces, so at the end we should have 8 chain 3 spaces on our pineapple stitch. Single crochet in each chain 1 space, and then we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8 chain 3 spaces. Now chain of 5, 3, 4, and 5. In next chain 2 space, 2 double crochets, chain 2, and another 2 double crochets. Chain of 3, double crochet in first chain 3 space, chain 3, double crochet in next chain 3 space, chain 3, double crochet in next chain 3 space, chain 3, then double crochet in next chain 3 space. And basically now again we have to continue the same pattern. In each chain 3 space we need to make double crochet, then chain 3 to the end, and start our pattern from the beginning. So shell, chain 5, 8 chain 3 spaces, chain 5, and another shell, then our chain 3 spaces again. So just continue all the way around. Now we are going to start round 59 by making slip stitch into the second double crochet in chain space. So exactly the same as usual, chain of 3 as a first double crochet, then one more double crochet, chain 2, and 2 double crochets in the same chain space. So we've got next shell. Now chain of 5 again, single crochet in first chain 3 space on our pineapple stitch, chain of 3, single crochet in next one, chain 3, single crochet in next, chain 3, then into the next, chain 3, And basically now again in each chain three space we have to work single crochet and then another chain three. So in this round we should have 7 chain three spaces on our pineapple stitch. 2, 4, 6 and 7 and again chain of 5. Now shell in next shell, 2 double crochets, chain 2 and another 2 double crochets. And from now again chain of 3, double crochet in first chain 3 space, chain of 3, double crochet in next chain 3 space, chain of 3, double crochet in next chain 3 space and basically chain of 3 and double crochet in each chain 3 space from our previous round. So now again we should have 1 chain 3 space more than in our previous round and the same pattern we have to continue all the way around and then for the next 6 rounds, so for the round 60, 61, 62, 63, 64 and 65. So only the difference will be here, so we have to make 1 chain 3 space less on our pineapple stitch in each round. So now we've got 7, then 6, 5, 4, 3, 2 and in round 65 we should have 1 and always we should have 1 chain 3 space more than our previous round. So basically pattern is exactly the same, only the number of stitches here and here looks a little bit different. Here one less, here one more. So just continue and I will go back to you at the beginning of round 66. Okay, I am at the end of my round 66. I said that I will go back at the beginning of round 66, but basically I decided to make this round already because the pattern is quite similar as with the rest of pineapple stitches. So we've got shell, still chain 5 space, 1 single crochet on the top of our pineapple stitch and then chain 5, another shell and we have to continue with chain 3 spaces and double crochet in each chain 3 space from the previous round. Round 67 is exactly the same as we've done with the previous pineapple stitches, so we need to go to the center of the shell, chain 3 as a first double crochet, chain 2 and another 2 double crochets. Now as we've done before, we have to work chain of 3 and shell in next shell. 2 double crochets, chain 2 and another 2 double crochets. Now we have to continue with chain 3 and double crochet in each chain 3 space from our previous round. So basically this is only what I need to show you. And the next round, round 68, we have to work the same as we've done the previous pineapple stitches. So we need to work shell and shell in next shell without any chain spaces. So here will be exactly the same shell and basically straight away we need to work another shell and continue pattern with chain 3 and double crochet in each chain 3 space from the previous round. So until round 68 I will go back to you how to show you how to make the last one around round 69. Now we've got the last one around round 69. So as I said, in round 68 we've got only 2 shells without chain spaces and our chain 3 spaces all the time. Now we have to work slip stitch in second double crochet in chain 3 space, then chain of 3 as a first double crochet and now chain of 3, then slip stitch into the third chain from the hook or into the first chain stitch after double crochet, chain 1 and 2 double crochets. So now we've got shell again, but we have to work picot between 2 groups of 2 double crochets. Now we are going directly to the next shell and we have to make the same 2 double crochets, chain of 3, slip stitch in first chain stitch, chain 1, then another 2 double crochets, 1 and 2. In chain 3 space again 2 double crochets, chain 3, slip stitch in first chain stitch, chain one, and another two double crochets. In next chain space, and basically in each chain space all the way around, so in each chain two space in our shells, and in each chain three space we have to work exactly the same pattern. So we have to work shell, after first two double crochets we need to work chain three slip stitch, so picot, chain one, and another two double crochets. So now we need to continue all the way around. In each chain space we have to work shell with a picot in a center, and basically that's it. At the end we have to finish our round by making slip stitch into the top of chain 3, then fasten off and cut the yarn. So thank you for staying with me to the end of this tutorial. If you like this project, just put your thumbs up, leave the comment in a section comments below, and see you in the next tutorial. Have a nice day.